football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. Don't go anywhere. All the action coming up next.
Hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with England legend Sue Smith. And with the atmosphere building up nicely, what a match this promises to be. It's Argentina and they face Portugal.
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions.
Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop.
Nil then as we get started again. Ruben Dias.
Thank you.
If you have a look at this again, it's a cool, calm penalty. The goalkeeper goes the wrong way and it's finished well. It's a really good strike.
So it's one each as the game restarts. Dybala. Brings the first half to a close. Cristiano Ronaldo has certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Yeah, it was a good response and a clinical finish from him, and they show great resilience. I'm sure they're going to be looking for more of that in the second half.
Yeah.
again, and he catches this so well. It's a great technique. The power just takes it past the goalkeeper.
And we're back underway at 2-1 now.
Well,
what a game this is. 2-2 as they start again.
Thank you.
have another look at this. It's a brilliant strike. He makes great contact with the ball, and the goalkeeper just watches it fly past him.
Off with the score now, 3-2. João Cancelo. On to Rafael Leão.
Was it just a little off the pace for me? Obviously a disappointing result, but the key thing is that they bounce back now, as they can't afford a repeat next time out.
Well, good marks today, as ever, for Lionel Messi's performance. More than satisfactory.
Yeah, it was a really good performance from both him and his teammates. Obviously, he'll be happy with the goal. Maybe could have had another if it wasn't for the woodwork, but yeah, great performance all round.